chest day
and back day. We're starting with bench 205 and five sets of five. I just dry scooped some pre-workout before this. Wednesday night, 6:30. I'm thinking we'll be here for about like an hour and a half, 2 hours, including the sauna. So yeah, let's get right into it. Here's the song. Do 4 sets of 8 on the T-bar row. That kind of took a while. Yikes. Anyways, we got, we're doing chest press now. We're doing 3.5 plates on each side and 4 sets of 8. I didn't expect that to take half an hour. That's kind of like a long time. On that last set, I saw some guy watching me. He was probably thinking in his head, he's like, no way that dude's gonna do that much weight. And then like I did, and cause I knew he was looking at me, it made me push harder, it made me do better.
You gotta fight for it.
Okay, we're doing this leg lat pull down machine. I was like this close to going on the pull machine, the row, and then like right when I got there, somebody else got there, like right before me, so I came over here. After this, I'm gonna do pec deck. Right now it's open, but I'm sure it won't be open by the time I wanna go over there. Here's our next song for the second half of our workout. You left me here like a shark outline on the sidewalk, waiting for the rain to wash away. Wash away. You keep coming back to the scene of the crime, but the dead can't speak, and there's nothing left to say anyway. All you left behind is a chalk outline. I was able to get the pec deck. We're gonna do the usual 4 sets of failure, and then once you fail, you do partials, and then you hold it until you can't anymore. And this will be our last chest exercise. And then we have 1 more back and then sauna time, and then we're done. So we're like kind of almost done. We're like on the final stretch. You left me here like a shark outline on the sidewalk, waiting for the rain to wash away. Wash away. You keep coming back to the scene of the crime, but the dead can't speak, and there's nothing left to say. Last back exercise, we're doing this row. I'm just gonna do 3 sets of 8 and then hop in the sauna for a little bit and then get out of here. You left me here like a Today I just sat in the sauna for about like 15 minutes. Right when I got in there, this guy dumped a whole like water bottle full of peppermint, and it was like really good. It like burned your eyes for like 10 minutes, and it, like my whole body just feels like it's full of like mint. But yeah, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow for Arm Day.